figured they're pretty much the quickest way to deal with these enemies. And now comes the fun part. If there's any enemies left, you can get rid of them real quick with it. Unfortunately, you can't really turn it all the way.
No, that sucks too, because if you could, you could hit some of the enemies. Looks like you need this hammer.
But you can survey the side. Whereas if you're playing solo mode, my advice would be to, keep the guy on the minigun, then run outside and get the minigun.
That's not bad advice. Use a minigun to cut up all the other idiots in the AI part. Runs around and does whatever.
Watch out, grenade.
Oh shit, get over here.
Tell me.
I'm not gonna make it!
Thanks. Yeah,
All that. There's a guy out there throwing dynamite.
Yeah, you want to watch out for dynamite because it's pretty much instant dying. Where is the idiot throwing it?
I'm shooting at him right now.
Now, as you can see, viewers, while he's killing that guy, I've got my sights on the treasure just right to him. Which I will not put foot.
Tricky to do this with a handgun. But yes, it can be done.
I don't even see him shooting.
He's down, I got him. I'm going up the ladder, cover me
what,
from down
wait,
below.
Wait, dude, I want to show this part. The shitter. Remember the shitter?
Yeah. Cool, I like the bat. Back under the face. That'll usually land them too. And if you can, I like to get within, oh, I don't know, 2 to 3 feet of the zombie. Up close and personal, and it usually lets them know that you ain't screwing around. About a checkpoint. Yep, I see it. Right. Yeah. How are you doing on rifle ammo? Let's see it. Got guys dropping down too. Ow, that kinda hurts. Alright. I didn't know how to do that. Sometimes he accidentally gives your partner ammo. Keep a grenade. Got it. pull forward. Doc, you got one on your back. And it all depends on the difficulty setting too. Grenade. Shoot him at just the right point, he'll drop it, blow him and his friends up. Like that. Continue to throw dynamite and make things annoying for it. Much as they can. So I usually tend to throw grenades at them and give them a bad day. Most of the time. Now the fun part. Let's push the trash can. I made sure to take my steroids earlier.